play to get started.
Hola, soy Dora.
And I'm Boots.
My puppy Perrito is such a good doggy pet that today we have a big, big surprise for him on Surprise Hill.
Yeah, yeah. It's a surprise present filled with lots of special doggy treats and a giant doggy bone. Ooh, ooh, he's gonna love his doggy surprise.
Help us call out to Perrito so we can tell him about his surprise. Say, Perrito!
Louder!
Perrito!
He heard us, he heard us! Here he comes!
Hola, Perrito! Aw, Perrito, you give great hugs!
Perrito is a good boy. Let's pet him.
And you run super fast, and you're always waiting for us when we get home from school. You're such a good doggy pet that today we have a big, big surprise waiting for you at Surprise Hill.
Ooh, Surprise Hill? There's a surprise there? I love surprises!
Uh-oh! That sneaky fox will try to swipe Perrito's surprise!
No te preocupes, Perrito. We'll get to Surprise Hill first.
Yeah, yeah! But which way should we go, Dora?
Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go? We ask the map. I need your help. Will you check the map to find the fastest way to Surprise Hill? You have to tap the map.
I'm the map, I'm the map.
He's the map, he's the map.
I'm the map!
Ooh, Dora's puppy Perrito is getting a big, big surprise present at Surprise Hill. But we have to hurry to get there before Swiper. Well, I know the fastest way to Surprise Hill. First, you need to go over the troll bridge. Then go through the animal school. And that's how you get to Surprise Hill. So remember, bridge, school, Surprise Hill. Say it with me. Bridge, school, Surprise Hill. Bridge, school, Surprise Hill. Bridge, school, Surprise Hill. So you tell Dora, first you go to the bridge.
Where do we go first? The bridge, correcto. The troll bridge. Is the troll bridge on the first path or the second path? The second path. Excelente!
We have to collect the special doggy bones. Do you see the red bone? Muy bien! Great collecting!
Come on! We've got to get to Surprise Hill before Swiper!
So Perrito can get his big surprise!
Come on, say it with us!
Bridge, school, Surprise Hill! Bridge, school, Surprise Hill! Bridge, school, Surprise Hill! Bridge, school, Surprise Hill!
Tap to help us jump!
Come on.
you see anyone who can give us a ride?
Yeah, Tico can give us a ride.
And look, Tico has a pet too. What kind of pet is it? A doggy. It's his doggy, Lalo. Hola, Tico.
Hi, Lalo.
Tico, ¿nos puedes llevar al puente?
Claro, amigos.
Drag with your finger to help.
Suban.
Seat belts.
So we can be safe.
All right, let's get to the bridge and hurry to Perito's surprise.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, someone's coming fast. Really, really fast.
I'm gonna get to that hill first, and then I'm gonna swipe that surprise present!
Yo, yo! We can't let him beat us to Surprise Hill!
Come on, cat!
Miren, el carro va más despacio!
Yeah, the loud barks are slowing Swiper's catmobile down!
Perito and Lalo bark loudly, we can stop Swiper's catmobile. We need your help.
Meow, meow.
Say, bark, bark.
Bark, bark.
It's working. Louder.
Bark, bark.
Even louder!
Bark! Bark!
Bark. Wow. Yay! We stopped Swiper's catmobile!
Ooh, ooh. Ah, ah.
Muy bien, Perito! Thanks for helping! Great doggy barking!
Good luck!
Gracias, Tico! Gracias, Lalo!
Yay! We made it to the troll bridge!
Do you see the grumpy old troll?
I'm the grumpy old troll who lives under the bridge. Hey! No one goes over my bridge! No one, no one, no one!
But Mr. Troll...
No one!
But we have to get to Surprise Hill before Swiper! So Perito can get his big surprise present.
Sorry, but no one goes over my bridge unless you solve my riddle. And I think you're gonna like this one, cutie puppy. I have a riddle for you, and it's a toughie. You need to see if I have more pets that are spiky or fluffy.
Oh, we need to see if Mr. Troll has more spiky or fluffy pets.
Let's think. The bunny is fluffy. Let's move him to the fluffy side. The porcupine is spiky. Let's move him to the spiky side. Let's move all the spiky pets here and all the fluffy pets there. Look closely. Which side is more pets? The spiky side or the fluffy side? Yeah, fluffy!
The troll has more fluffy pets.
You're right! You're right! You solved my riddle. Good luck, cutie puppy. I hope you get that surprise before Swiper gets there.
Perito is a good boy. Let's pet him some more.
Thanks, Mr. Troll. And thank you for helping us solve the troll's riddle.
Muy bien! Great collecting!
Perito can't wait to see what his big surprise is. Where do we go next, Dora?
Bridge, school, surprise hill. We made it over the troll bridge. Check. So next is the... school, correcto. The animal school. Which path is the school on? En el primero o en el segundo? Primero o segundo? El segundo, correcto.
Muy bien, great collecting.
Come on, we've got to get to Surprise Hill before Swiper.
So Perito can get his big surprise. Yeah, look, it's Bernie.
With his pet frogs.
Wheels, wheels, wheels. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Can you tickle Benny's pet frogs?
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Dora, Dora, I'm so glad you're here.
What happened, Benny?
Swiper just went by here and he swiped my wheels. We can't ride my scooter without my wheels.
Now I'm gonna get to that surprise first.
Look, there's Swiper. Oh no, he's way ahead of us. And he's on a fast tiger skateboard.
No te preocupes, Perito. We can catch him on Benny's motor scooter. But first, we have to find the wheels.
Yeah!
Tap on a wheel when you see it.
Wheel!
Keep looking.
Wheel!
Drag the wheels to Benny's motor scooter. Excellent!
We found the wheels!
Ride, ride, ride!
We need our helmets. Can you put each helmet on the right head?
Guys,
hurry, Benny, hurry! We have to go faster.
Rockets, rockets, rockets! Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit!
We need to activate Benny's rocket boosters. Tap and hold the red button.
Boosters.
Tilt the screen to
Oh, man!
Yeah, look! Swiper's staying behind! And there's the animal school! Thanks, Benny!
Muy bien! Great collecting!
To the animal school. Right, Perito. This door doesn't open. How are we going to get through the school, Dora?
Hurry, hurry.
Look, it's Isa. And she has a pet, too. What kind of pet is it?
Yeah, it's Isa's pet ducky.
Hi, Isa.
Hi, Ducky.
Isa Lisa, we've got to get to Surprise Hill so Perito can get his big surprise. Fast, fast, fast!
But this door won't open.
The animal school has three different classrooms. And to open the classroom doors, we have to make the right animal sounds. Come on! Tucky has to hurry. He doesn't want to be late for class.
Rocks, rocks!
Rocks, rocks? That's not right. Do ducks say rocks, rocks?
No! What do ducks say?
Quack, quack!
Right! Let's help teach Ducky how to open the door to his classroom. Say, quack, quack!
Quack, quack!
Again!
Quack, quack!
How many duckies are sitting on the chairs? Tap on them to count them.
Uno, dos, tres.
Tres, correcto. There are three duckies.
This must be the cow classroom.
Boo!
That doesn't sound right either.
Do cows say boo? Do cows say boo?
No. What do cows say?
Moo!
Right! To get into the cow classroom, say moo!
Louder!
Moo!
What do cows eat? Correcto! Cows eat grass.
Hey, we only have one more classroom to go. Yeah, that's the horse classroom.
Spray! Spray!
Do horses say, spray, spray?
No! ¿Qué dicen? What do horses say?
Nay! Nay!
Correcto!
To get into the horse classroom, say,
nay! Nay!
Say,
nay! Nay!
Even louder!
Nay! Nay!
Yay! We got into the last classroom!
Each little horse wants an apple. How many apples do we need?
Right! We need four apples.
Muy bien! We made it through the animal school!
Perito is a good boy. Let's pet him some more.
Good luck!
Hope you get that surprise, Perito.
Thanks, Isa. Gracias por ayudarnos.
Look, Perito can't wait to get to his big surprise. And I think he's really, really going to like it.
Muy bien! Great collecting!
Where do we go next, Dora?
Bridge, school, Surprise Hill. We made it over the troll bridge.
Check.
Through the animal school.
Check.
So next is... Surprise Hill! Muy bien! La sorpresa! ¿En qué camino está la sorpresa? ¿En el primero o en el segundo? ¿Primero o segundo? ¡El primero! ¡Correcto!
Come on! We've got to get to Surprise Hill before Swiper!
So Perito can get his big surprise!
That sounds like Swiper the Fox! That sneaky fox!
If you see Swiper, say Swiper! Swiper! There he is! And he has the dragon jetpack!
We can't let him get the surprise present before we do!
We can help!
Yay! It's our friend Roberto the Robot!
With this robot parrot Yo-Yo!
Suban, amigos!
Can you help us climb on Yo-Yo's back?
On Yo-Yo's wing.
Fantastico! Flap, 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 flap!
We flapped super fast!
And look! We made it to Perito's surprise before Swiper!
Say the magic words. In English, we say open surprise. In Spanish, we say ábrete sorpresa. Can you say ábrete sorpresa? Can you say ábrete sorpresa?
It's starting to open. Lift the lid to open the surprise.
Yay! Perito loves his new doggy toys and treats and his doggy pajamas.
Yeah, yeah! And his giant doggy bone, too.
He made it! Here come all of Perito's friends.
Wants to share his treat.
Help Perito give each of his friends a doggy bone.
It's a big doggy playdate. I think they really like Perito's surprise. river and gave Perito his big surprise present.
Exciting trip today. What was your favorite part of the trip? I like that too.
My favorite part was when we met the troll's pets and answered his riddle.
I think Perito's favorite part was when he got his big, big surprise.
Yeah, that was a great part, Perito.
And my favorite part was when we barked to stop Swiper's catmobile. We couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks for helping. Gracias.
Perito's big surprise.